Ukulele. A wizard and a cat, what's up with that? Ukulele. A wizard and a cat and a lake full of fat. Okay, so I was thinking about what I wanted to do. I wanted to, let's see, go ahead with more of the snow level. I'm gonna go ahead with whatever's the next level is gonna be, so let's go find that. Presumably, I need to get through here. Metal Mario again, Metal Mario again. No, I was kind of expecting a cutscene since I'm moving forward. Or maybe I might be moving forward. Yeah, I'm actually back to an earlier part, aren't I? In that case, I wonder where I need to go. I also wonder if I can break through this bit. There's not some easy stuff down here I missed, is there? Stuff that I can eat. Can I eat the skull? I can't actually eat when I'm underwater. Oh, why is there just so much water there anyway? Well, I suppose it's possible that next area is actually in here, so I'll just head back. I guess I should have expected that when I saw there was a button to hit, because otherwise, couldn't really. What was my reason for a button to be hit? Maybe you're moving forward. Turn the game down a bit in case you can't hear me. Because, of course, you wouldn't care more about hearing me than this game. Not. Let's take a look here. Over there is the book, and over there is a guy. I wonder if you got hurt when you were made of stuff. What? First, how that hurt me. Second, so what do I need to do with this honey? Oh. I couldn't get up here before, right? Oh, page me, okay. That works. Whee. I believe I've gone this way. Oh, well. Sorry, guys. let's see. Yeah, I would agree with him, right? No one makes sense of anything. Here's some boxes. Oh. Might be able to use this for something. Unless I just slide off. Didn't notice that. It's actually going through an open thing. Wonder if I can reach over there. Well, I can. Anything to do over here? Break some stuff. There we go. No. Good for him. Wait. Oh, I wonder if I can. Yes, I can. Come on, Pagey. Nope. Trying to get to the next level and just finding everything else. Didn't see much of a reason to use those bullets, though. The snow bullets. Unless there's something to go back over around here. Unless I'm going in a circle? No. Mindy was over there, but now over here. This is a different over here. This is Rextro. I don't think there's anything. This is a tall one. Wait, what? No. I don't even know if you get anything for doing these. I should probably find out. Meh. Oh, I was up there. Okay. Oh, I might be able to break that open with... Oh. Surprised I may be able to do that. Nope. Come on. Maybe I can just do it by playing these games? I'll do that later, maybe. Maybe not. I feel like there was something... Oh, there's a book. Come on, you guys can totally stand on that. Wonder if I can get more height by standing on her. Yeah, but... Oh, okay. This is totally useful. Okay, I can't even stand in front of that. That looks like a thing. Maybe not. What's that whistling? No, for real, what's that whistling? Yeah, is this still open? You guys whistling at me? No gingers in this game, so... There's definitely some whistling coming up from over here. Not down here. But maybe something that's gonna... No, it's over here. Is it this guy? Yeah, I don't know what that whistling is. Weird. Anything over here? Kind of. Don't know if this will be useful. But it might. At the very least, this might lead to a Pagey. I mean, Pagey. Who may or may not be in a Pagey. Yeah, I can definitely hear a Pagey. No, it's just. Yep. Oh boy. Pagey around Pagey. Now I want to move to the next level. Should definitely be a version. Someone should just make a mod in this game where Capital B just does that, just dumps all the bosses into the main area. Just do a Kaizulele. Yukaizo. Probably not. There, boy, rhyme. This is what I haven't been able to go to yet. Like this. Oh. I guess I can. But with a better camera. Okay. I like that. I really didn't think I'd be able to do this until I got to go on to the levels they're in. Better camera. See, nuts and bolts it seemed bitter. This one, they admit, not everything is perfect, but they're not bitter about it. I'm getting stuck behind. I wonder what the high score I need to beat is, anyway. And where are all the silvers? Much rather get the silver one than that bronze one. Okay, this is... it's the power-up only showing up now, which actually kind of... seems kind of... long. First power-up, and... it already seems like it's been going on for quite a bit. Oh hey, I can land on top of these. I assume my score went down though. Don't need those two quills. But I will take all these. Yeah. Oh. Didn't see that wall there. Just about to the end. And by that I mean I have no idea if I'm just about to the end. I don't even know why I said that. I'm just about to the place that I was not, almost not. Okay, now I'm just about to the end. I wonder what a high score is. Maybe you can only get the pages if you do it inside a level, so that would make sense. Okay, back to what I'm actually doing. I'm gonna cough, so I'll cut. Oh. Sorry about the cough, I didn't actually cut. I don't seem to need to, I just need to find out where that shooty thing is. I don't see that button. I just sort of assumed that it was going to be something you'd open up on the other side. At least that's what I probably assumed. Now then, where are the closest chewy things? Uh-huh. Okay, go, go, go. Yeah. Well, that was weird. Anyway, now I can finally move on, maybe. Or, since this is the archive, it's probably not going to be moving on. Also, there's Rex. No, maybe it's not Rex here, but it is Trouser. Hello. I notice. Selling stuff? Oh, there's a lot of books here, so it just has to stay off the books. I mean, I can't use it in the books. But of course it sounds impressive. He makes everything sound impressive. That's his whole thing. Aha! That explained that button that I saw at Tribal Stack of Storks or whatever. Probably other watery areas that I'm not remembering. This is a pretty good move. Yeah, I was like, okay, I have to jump to get up, but I could just try and swim too. Also, are there actually a way to get in here, or are these guys just hanging out? Looks like you might be able to get to it. Some doors and then pass into other doors. Yeah, there's a page up there. Am I seeing any way into one of those? Also, I guess this was progress. Oh, good. Well, there's some stuff. Oh, here we go. You doesn't make any sense. Oh, I thought I was gonna do that. Back here. Okay, I'll try through this door. Hey, I was already here. And here. And I was already here. And I was already here. And here. And here. Oh, I didn't see this. Okay. Oh, I thought it said pie for a second. It says something a lot different. Oh, good. Couldn't go through there. Oh, good. I got through there. I was about to say what now, but it just opened up in the thing. Okie dokie. Let's move on. I think I heard a cell phone. Is the trouser around here? There's the thing. I guess it's a good thing I got a thing, so I can use waterworks now. Or not use waterworks, but go to the waterworks. Which I am in. Oh. Yeah. I wonder if it is faster to swim. Not too much faster. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't think I'm going to make it. Maybe I almost made it. Maybe not. Where even was that thing? I'm lost. Whoops, wrong button. Man, these guys are jerks. Wow. I thought it was stuff I could eat, not damage. Well, there's lots of butterflies anyway. And stairs. And pumpkins. Oh, there's a book. You know, a lot of people are wondering that. Well, here's another pagey. Why not? I'm the good guys. Yes, that's true. Oh, maybe I want to sonar those things. Can I sonar this pagey? I don't care what you're gonna say. Crazy Kirko, okay. Let's go ahead and try this again. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is much faster. Much faster. It's too fast even. Yeah, it actually was too fast. It got too easy. Oh, I didn't realize that bubble must be a temporary thing. Once again, I didn't mean to press that button, but oh well. Huh. Later. Right now I have to go to another level. It's presumably Mad Monster Mansion. That's kind of what it looks like. The area, anyway. Was it over here? up here so I can climb. Hello. And pumpkins. And here we go. 7. Trying to, I don't remember how many you needed to unlock Clinker's Cavern. And I don't. It's the numbers in Banjo-Tooie weren't. They were, ever. Well, I could go ahead and do that, but now. No, I think this time I should probably go through level proper first.